Hello everybody. Today I'm gonna talk to you about my horn. You know, I don't know what it is, but people always think that I'm like a unicorn fish or something. I'm a whale, and this horn is not a horn. It's a long tusk, like a tooth. It sticks out of my mouth. And it's a long, basically it's a long tooth. So it's not a horn. People always think, oh, you do use it to stab your fish? I said, no, we don't use it to stab our fish, you moron. We use it to fight other male narwhal whales. We use it like swords, like this. We use it for our dominance. That's what we do. We don't use it to hunt. Look, what if I stab a fish? And they say, no, I have a fish stuck on my horn. How am I going to eat it? Do I just swim backwards? And hopefully it'll fall off? It doesn't make sense. I don't stab things with it. It's not a shish kebab. You humans are so stupid. I don't know why. I don't know why you guys so evolved. Why you guys so like, oh, look at this. You guys are little, this guy's a unicorn. No, I'm not a unicorn. Just a stupid whale with a freaking big old tusk sticking out of his head. And we just use it to fight other males for dominance with other pods. And then we could do, you know, make babies with the female whales. We all have it. The males have it and the female have it. Do you know how you can tell one is a male and one is a female narwhal whale? The man has a longer tusk, a longer tooth. A female has a shorter tooth or tusk. So that's how you can tell. Yeah, see? You guys learn something every day. Look at this. So, yep, that's what I do. I just swim around with my pod, my family, whatever. And we kind of live in the cold Arctic waters. Yeah, so if you want to see us, come visit us in the Arctic. We swim around a place called Greenland. It's very cold. And sometimes you might catch us in Canada, in Russia. But yeah, we just swim around. And you know what? People hunt us. Yeah, people hunt us. And they take our little tusk and they use it as weapons or souvenirs. And they take our skin and they eat our meat. And yeah, apparently our skin has vitamin C, whatever that means. Yep, I know a lot about myself. And hopefully that educate you stupid humans about narwhal whales. So like again, this isn't a horn. It's a long tusk. Okay? Hope you guys learned something today. Now go away. Go on your stupid phone. Go on your Instagram. Hashtag blessed. Oh yeah, one more thing. You do know that we swim upside down? Just like this. We swim belly up. True story, bro. True story. We don't swim like this. This is wrong. We swim upside down like this. And then we go bah, 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 bah. Oh, and do you know one more thing? Man, I'm so smart. I just remember all this stuff. Our high pitched, you know, our high pitched voice. Our the little noise we make. You know we can make you deaf? You humans, your weak ears, we can blow it up and make you deaf. That's how high pitch it is. So make sure you don't jump in the water with us and say, hey, I want to jump in the water like stupid dolphins. No, because we will go beep, 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 beep. And next thing you know, you're deaf. You can't hear anything because our high pitched voice, our high pitched sound will blow your ear holes up. You got it? Okay. Now, I'm going to get out of here now. I'm going to swim upside down. This is how I do. All right, see you later. Peace out, and be sure to don't trash the ocean. Because it can kill us. Seriously. Don't trash the ocean. Thank you. Bye. Oh yeah, and did you... Stupid. Did you know that the Asian guy gamer...